So here we go, we're underway here. Perez. And that will be a goal kick. Neymar. Maybe the cross. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. That's gone out for a throw-in. Neymar. The cross. Well, he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Mercado. Nicolas Otamendi. Eva Banega. Quick early in the game to give the foul. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe could be difficult for the player, it is going to be, maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this match, but the kind of challenge, I think, had to be punished.
Again, possession squandered, really. Towards Neymar. Shot on! What a fine save! He's crossed it well. That's dealt with the problem. With Brazil, it's not just a matter of winning. They like to win in style. That's what they'll be seeking to do here. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Eva Banega. Good, clean tackle. Perez. Oh, lost possession here. Back very quickly.
Eva Banega.
And here's the shot.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. And that's the way to defend. Make sure the opposition can't get on the ball in that part of the pitch. And the ball's got away from him. Chance for the cross. Eva Banega. Now, here is a chance for them.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a goal!
Let's see the replay now.
With Argentina. Back to him again. Nicolas Otamendi. Now it's back with Brazil.
Messi.
Mercado. Now it's back with Brazil. Eva Banega.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Now Messi.
Eva Banega. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Keeps it going well.
And shoots! And they've managed to score here.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Well worth analysing again.
Restarting at 2-0. Neymar. Eva Banega. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Perez. Eva Banega. Towards Neymar. And that will be a goal kick. Well, let's just look at the detail of that, Alan.
Look at that. What a contact. Bang.
Eva Banega. Terrific tackle. Gone out for a throw.
Oh, it's the post!
Now that's a throw. Lovely one-touch football.
Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now.
Rojo.
Eva Banega. Perez.
Now Messi.
Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still towards Neymar.
The shot's on.
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down.
Into the middle. Well, there we are, the half-time whistle goes in this international friendly fixture. It's Brazil who start this second half. Well, he has cleared the danger.
Mercado.
Tries the volley.
It was a chance, maybe to get one goal back and hopefully claw their way back into the game.
Perez. Turnover there that we didn't expect. And here's the shot. He's tried the chip and he's measured it perfectly. Oh, what an important moment this might turn out to be as they strive for a comeback here.
Yeah, they look down and out for a time there, but you can see the belief coursing through the veins of those players now.
Different angle on it here. Go again, 2-1.
Throw in for Argentina. Does seem as though there's action on the Brazil bench. Free kick given.
Yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Mercado.
Now for the pass.
And Brazil could be in now.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
It's Messi.
Lost his marker there cleverly. Possession changes feet. Eva Banega. Excellent passing, great interplay. It was promising the build-up then, but the pass finally cut out after they kept the ball quite nicely. Now it's back with Brazil. Eva Banega. Cross coming in now. Eva Banega. Perez. Now it's back with Brazil. So now a goal kick to come. Now it's back with Brazil. Angel Di Maria. Ball's gone again. On the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. Activity on the bench for the losing team, a substitute getting ready to come on. Ball here. Eva Banega. It's Messi. Argentina, it's their ball, it's their throw. Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Eva Banega, quick header, found a teammate. They've got it away from the danger. Now it's back with Brazil. Lost his man. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Argentina's throw. Nicolas Otamendi. Across. Throw in for Argentina. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. And that's good support as they build this attack. Going to cross it. Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball and they can attack themselves now. Eva Banega. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Neymar, they spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Played into the middle. Angel Di Maria. That's a good challenge. And now he's looking for some support. And here's the shot. The pressure's on the defenders now. It's a corner. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. It's almost been too easy for Brazil. They get through at will, but can't put the ball in the net.
No, they're toying with the opposition at the moment.
Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not stats you would want your manager to see because they've been wasteful in front of goal.
Well, it's 1 minute added on. I thought it might be more than that. Excellent play to attack at this late stage. They haven't given up yet. Tackle is strong. By the Argentina man. Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow card.
Well, he reached straight through his pocket, he didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
a good competitive one, with just the one goal margin for victory.
Yeah, I think it was always going to be a tight one. There's not much to separate the two, and that's how it panned out.